A new addition to the Western Optical product line is the eyewire forming press. Normally, when you want to bend an eyewire to conform to the curve of the lens so that the bevel and of the lens and the groove of the eyewire are more compatible, you use an eyewire forming plier. And with an eyewire forming plier, you bend specific areas of the frame one bend at a time. What you ideally want to do is to be able to bend the curve across the entire frame so that you're more likely to have a more secure fit. And that's what this device does. It has two blocks that you're going to wind up pressing the eyewire between. The curve on one side is a 6 base, the curve on the other side is a 9 base, and the curves on the ends of the blocks are used to shrink the bridge, to bring the PD in more, or to get a better fit for your patient. And it's a press, easy to use. Match up your base curves, insert your eye wire, and simply screw down and watch the eye wire bend to conform to the base curve you've selected. That's the eye wire forming press.